This is our garbage can chicken scalder that we created. We got a smaller 33-gallon garbage can, and you can see there's a 120-volt bottom, a bottom element with a thermostat. You can see inside the element. You can see it boiling some water in there, so the water's getting warm as we heat it up. And we keep the lid on there, and once that thermostat hits 150 degrees, we'll be done.